An update now from Texarkana, where a Wednesday night shooting ends with an arrest. Police tell us after getting the 911 call, they arrived at a home near Tiger Stadium and found a man who had been shot in the face by his girlfriend's daughter. Here she is. Ashley Geralds was arrested at the scene and is facing felony charges. As for the victim, they were taken to a hospital where fortunately they're expected to be okay.